Is he sleeping?
He is.
Come here, John. Tish.
I want to see my other man.
Come see mommy,
Hi,
John.
Hi, mommy. Do you need help?
Oh, no, I'm fine.
Are you?
Yeah, I feel pretty good. Thanks. I feel good. I still look
Welcome
pregnant,
home.
But thank you.
Here's your boy.
I missed you.
Here comes Brendan and Daddy.
Yay.
Hi, Grammy. Hi, Grandpa.
There's your
Hi,
baby
John.
Brother, John.
How you doing, my man? I missed you. It's good to see
so
you.
So happy to see John.
Oh, hug, hug, hug. Hey, who's this? Going outside? What are you going to do outside?
It's raining.
Play in the rain?
It's wet outside, sweetheart.
Play in the rain?
You look handsome. Wet.
Let's Doesn't he look handsome?
Baby Brendan
yes,
inside
too.
The house.
He's been coloring.
Oh, let's coloring. Go back in. Come on, honey.
Come on, John, come see Mom.
Too wet out here.
Do you want to read a book with Mommy?
No.
No, okay.
Okay.
Daddy's right here.
We just
Hi,
read a book about... how are you feeling?
Feel good. Good. A little sore still.
Yeah, of course.
Well, that would be good.
You want to show him your stuff?
Where should I put baby Brendan?
Oh, you have a chuck. You should have
John,
your chuck.
John wanted to make it very C-L-E-A-R, that is his T-A-B-L-E.
Oh, okay. That is your table.
And John's
A couple times this morning that came up.
Look at that.
Hey,
oh.
Wow.
Look at that.
I bet
you
Brendan would
you.
Like that.
Wow.
Brendan would like that truck, wouldn't he?
John's black truck.
We just
got
read
lights.
Great interest, the book about my baby little
Look at that. The flashing lights.
Very interesting.
What do you think of that, Brendan? John's showing you his flashing lights truck. Not too much
bright.
To say about
That's
that,
right.
huh?
Too bright.
So do you get
oh,
any
it's so
ones?
Bright.
I don't think.
We just aren't having the right kind of kids.
I know. What did we get? Probably only a couple hours. That's okay.
Doctor give you the green light, everything's okay?
Yes, yeah, everything's great.
Except you're in pain, right?
Yeah, I'm a little uncomfortable, but it's really not terrible. It's actually less than last time. They told me it would be worse this time, so.
That's good.
Because he's bigger?
Just because, for some reason, the cramping is worse the second time, they said, but I haven't found that to be the case. I haven't even taken any medicine today, so.
That's great.
Oh, wow.
Wonderful.
Did
you sleep all the way home?
Yes, he did.
Did you have your lunch yet? Are you hungry? I'm flashing on the dolphin.